picking up increased radio traffic. Security is on the way to the scene.
Shield over here.
Shield down.
Medic bag over here.
Ammo right here.
Drop it.
pack up and go to work. Okay, the cameras are installed in the paintings. We're ready. Senator's men are jumpy, but ready to deal with us. So let's deal. Money? I've set up the meeting location. You meet in an abandoned train yard. Good luck. Right. This is the place. Get it. Phone's ringing. Time to pick it up and start this trade-off.
This is Gilead, the sniper.
Good day. We're pleased to negotiate with you, but you're gonna do it our way or not at all. Put all the paintings on the table in the train car. Stand by for my contact.
Just get the paintings on the table and keep both eyes open for anything weird. All right, I just need to call you back.
got 6 payments. Good. Great. Now our client, he prefers not to take any chances when it comes to things of a legally questionable nature. So if you could just all get into the train car. Thank you.
Okay, folks, everyone into the train.
Alright, our dealer is here. Hold on for a second.
Now we wait. Remember, we get a bag of cash for every painting we throw into the chopper. All we need to do is be patient and lucky.
Okay, throw me the paintings and
thanks.
You'll get your money.
Here's your cash.
Great, money coming down. That's everything. Nice doing business with you, gentlemen. Doors are open for you. We are
this
leaving.
This is definitely going to make our lives easier when we go in to hit the Democrats' place. Okay, good. Now, there's a van waiting for you on the other side of that building. Go through. Load up the car, and we're done for the day.
Down. Don't fly fuck out. Up now. Stay down.
Don't do anything.
Don't be a complication.
Eat that dirt.
Stay still. Maybe Sokol sees you.
On that deck, people. Everybody stay put. Damn, all of you down.
So the senator's people are very appreciative. The boss is hanging the art. Guy has no clue regarding... This is the senator's apartment. Nice neighborhood. High security though. Cameras are online and transmitting. You can tap the feed from the roof of the building. Sorry we couldn't do better. Get into his hidden vault. Take the gold. And leave a little coke there to finish the frame job. We can only get access to the vault with a password, though. So find me some of his gadgets and I'll do the rest. Good luck. So, the plan is, go in, get me the following objects. When you have them, we'll connect them to our station on the roof. We need his phone, his tablet, his laptop, and 2 external hard drives. You can access the hidden cameras in the paintings with a laptop on the roof. Okay, okay, we gotta change this up! The Army Deal, guys! We gotta get that deal exposed in the media, and fast! It would create a framing effect for sure. Find me his server room. I will scan his stuff for info on the arms deal. Ah,
guys. That door. We can't get through it this time. But the gold. The gold is on the other side. Well, we gotta leave it. We got a chopper landing on the roof.
Thank you. drill is jammed! Some bastard needs to fix it!
Down on the roof. Great.
That's the server room. Start the computer in there. We need to upload all the files. It'll take some time. Lots of data to up in a small pipe. Okay, to make things a little more interesting, I'm sending this feed live to all the big media outlets while we upload. Lots of coverage. Keep them the hell away from the circuit breaker, you hear me?
Grenade!
the same time. Looks like an arms cold coat deal. Look for a circuit breaker to get the power back up.
Now! You hear the drill? Our circuit's fucked! We need to get it fixed!
Get the clocker! Kill the clocker!
Keep that news feed alive, and I'll start getting you a way out of there. Make sure you keep the power up.
Get your hands up, motherfucker!
Look for a circuit breaker to get the power back up. Almost lost it there, but you came through okay. Let's get back in the game, fellas. circuit breakers if you want to make it.
Christmas tree. The senator is done for. Enjoy your spoils, gentlemen. My party is pleased.